Why are you recording?
Because I record my journey.
Eh?
I record my journey.
Do you have a permission to do what you are doing?
Oh, I need a permission?
Yes, of course. For example, you have taken my photo.
Mm.
Did I allow you to take my photo?
I mean, it's the public space, so I don't...
No, this is not a public space.
This is not public. It belongs to who?
Show me the photo.
Okay.
Taking the photo, you're supposed to be a journalist, right?
No, I'm not a journalist.
So, who permitted you to take a photo like that?
Because it's the public space. You know, if someone...
You must distinguish a public space. As a human being, I have my rights,
yes.
Right?
Yes.
Should I come with my camera and take your photo without your permission?
Many people do it. Many people do it.
Many people?
Oh, yes,
are
many.
Are they crazy?
Because they see my bag. No. I mean, I don't know. You tell me. But they see my bag, so they're like, oh, your bag is interesting. So they take picture of me.
By the way, we are immigration officers.
Ah, okay.
Hey, people, welcome back to Exploring It's Trap Sam, the home of all gossip. So today, guys, we'll be talking about Kino. Kino is. So he has been in Tanzania for quite some time. Since he entered, but we haven't seen him experiencing some problems on his stay in Tanzania. But guys, the incident that happened during his departure in Tanzania, that's why we have come here to discuss that issue. So there is this migration officer who saw him doing video shooting or taking the video while he is doing his lights. So he was disappointed with that. In an extent, he called him saying that you are not supposed to take photos and videos of other people. So they had an argument. In an extent, Kino Yves decided to put away the camera, but at the end of the day, he came out to explain and tell his fans what happened. So this guy didn't want him to shoot, and I don't know what he was trying to hide, but Kino Yves said these things of the past. When you are in public, you can expect to be taken a photo or a video of you without your consent because you are in the public space. So some guys who also commented on the same is none other than Chris Masterist, which also concurred with none other than Kino. So guys, I want you to suggest what's your suggestion on this issue. Just comment below, tell us what do you think. Is Kino light? Is Chris Masterist light with the same issue? Just comment below, we'll be checking your comment. So that's it. Until next time, see you on the next one. And also remember to subscribe to our channel and join our membership for exclusive news. Bye bye.